Did you know that in Iron Man 3, Tony Stark meets Ho Yinsen in his flashback at Switzerland at the start of the movie? And Yinsen was actually the man who helped Tony in the cave in the first Iron Man film.